you tell me about any previous discrimination that you've experienced from other healthcare providers?
Oh, there have been quite a few over the years. I just don't have the energy to go through all of that again. Is that important right now?